Denise, Executive Director of the Oklahoma Port Council, and today we're at the Homeland store here in Oklahoma City and just did a fun shopper sweepstakes. I'm standing in front of the meat case. We served lunch for 300 people and have really enjoyed showering Oklahoma City with pork during National Pork Month.